Are you ready to ride it?
It's a small
bear. Yeah.
That's better. You want
some fresh agua?
Okay. Here we go.
Make sure it's a woman trainer.
There you go.
Get yours, Bubba. Come on. Fastpass is really nice. We just walked right up here. Hi, baby. Thank you, Fastpass.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Somebody took the stroller. They did. We'll talk about that later. Hop in.
That whole stroller thing. It's crazy.
Hannah's trying to tell about this. Oh, here we go. Bye bye. We'll tell the people when we get done with the ride, okay? Wanna watch it?
I'll tell you the rest later.
Huh?
I'll tell you the rest later.
Oh, she'll tell everybody later. All right. Let's watch the Small World ride, okay? Pat your nose. Look who it is, Hannah. Wait, you done strapped yourself in, Hannah. Come on.
I just got
Hey, Josie.
I have right here.
I have this.
Yeah, you got some sunglasses. We forgot our sunglasses.
Hi, Matthew.
It's the Disney beams. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like the Country Bear Show? Look how cute. Holding hands.
Well, there he goes, he hardly knows the heart he's breaking. I talked to him, but I don't think he understood.
Oh, yeah.
Big Thunder Mountain. Are you happy?
Yeah, I like Big Thunder Mountain.
You are, yeah. I think Josie's excited too.
Yeah.
Scan your man.
Wait, we don't have to scan Mickey.
No, I like your shirt. You have a good shirt.
Say thank you.
My mother,
she'll
take it upstairs.
Here we go.
Ha ha!
How cool is that?
Woo!
All right, so that was a lot of fun. We rode Big Thunder Mountain Railroad with the Disney Beams. And Sarah is over here in Adventureland somewhere with a Dole Whip. So we are looking for Sarah and the Dole Whip, but I don't see her. Maybe we'll have to call. You wanna call Mommy and see where she's at? Yep. You see Mommy anywhere? No, I don't either. We found them with no whip.
Yep, that's dripping everywhere. They changed it where they put it in like one of the
plastic cup. Yeah. Just pass it over here. I'll keep it from dripping. Maybe you should sit in the middle.
So we're getting ready to watch the Festival of Fantasy Parade. Just so happened that we were over here during the time it's about to start. So thought we just, we're in the shade.
Really
good little area, so we thought we'd watch it.
Yep. Parade is a lot of fun.
Just hold it out because we're going right up here, and Matthew's got our little fast pass.
I'm putting it in my pocket. That way it won't.
That way you won't lose it. We've got our paper fast pass that the magical moment happened earlier from the magical moment that happened earlier today.
We're gonna use it for Peter Pan because that's one of the longer wait rides around here.
Here we go. 40 minutes.
Too bad.
Yeah, not too bad. Peter Pan's fly. Here comes the rail. Whee! Here we go. Off to Neverland.
Hi. Off to Neverland.
Mommy and Matthew. That one looks like Ariel, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Peter Pan, he wins! Yay!
No, he didn't.
Captain Hook.
Help me! This is me! Help me! I'm coming, Captain.
Silly.
Help me! This is me! Help me!
Silly Captain Hook. Made our way back over to Winnie the Pooh. We're gonna cash in on our fast pass. Since we came over earlier to use it, they gave us another one to come back and reuse it. Actually, it was an anytime, but we're gonna use it here. And hop right on. That's funny, ain't it?
Yeah.
We just got off
Winnie the Pooh and walk right up to Pika. I'll spin it really fast. We'll be like, woo! You think, what is it, Hannah? You guys may get dizzy. You guys may get dizzy, she said.
Is he popping up? The mouse pop up. There it goes. We got it.
Now you can do it. Super Matthew Muscle. Go, Matthew, go. Go, Matthew, go. Go, Matthew, go. You want to go fast? Did somebody say fast?
Oh my god.
Did somebody say fast?
Oh. Getting dizzy?
No. What if we go the other way? People, are you getting dizzy?
Are you getting dizzy, people?
What if
I
go
am.
The other way?
Oh man. Whoa.
Are you getting dizzy?
No, people like you.
Yes, getting dizzy. Oh, that was too bad.
I feel like the cartoon. My eyes are still going on.
Same. We're going on Ariel, Under the Sea, Journey of the Little Mermaid. Daddy was in the back with Bub. park is closing early today for some kind of cast member event. And it's about 3:30. There's not a lot of people here. It's closing at 4:30. Everything's pretty much walk on right now. It's really nice. Is that fun? Did you have a fun time, Matthew? Did you do it 2 times?
Uh-uh.
Oh, you just did that 1 time?
Yeah.
That was fun.
It was.
We saw y'all.
Did you?
Yeah, when we were coming around, we kept looking for you. We saw you.
Oh, that's cool. We were on at the same time.
Yep. Alrighty, we got one more anytime fast pass that we can use. I think we're going to do Buzz.
Yeah, let's do Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah.
I wanted to do Thunder Mountain.
Alright, me and Matthew are going to use our last anytime fast pass for... For what? Seven Dwarf Mine Train. Now you'll have done all the big ones, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
We are almost up to the front for Seven Dwarf Mine Train. I'm not going to video because my battery's about to die and Joe has the bags with the batteries in it. So we'll see you guys on the other side. Is it fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. At the end of it, he kind of hit his ear on the side, didn't you, baby? That hurt a little bit. It got a little rough. I was trying to hold his hand up and then he ended up hitting his. Look, ended up hitting his ear on the side. But it was still fun, wasn't it? Other than that, you had a lot of fun? Yeah. Are you happy mommy took you on it?
Yeah.
For my boy.
Yeah. I found Joe over here in this line, which was pretty funny because I called him and said, oh, I'm in line to get a popcorn refill. And he said, I'm in line too, getting the ice cream. And he was like up in front and I didn't even see you.
Well, I saw
we were in the same line. It's hilarious. So we're just taking a little break.
I
don't think it's,
Not more.
Oh, we got napkins? Yeah. Did you get a napkin?
No. Hannah,
here, Hannah,
napkin.
Wipe.
Daddy, I have my own way to get my
belly. Wait, there's still more. Don't get it on your shirt. What happened there, baby?
I probably got it too.
Yeah, y'all look like hot messes. Y'all need to get cleaned up.
We look like we've been at Disney World all day.
Good lordy.
That's my own way to clean up.
Like that?
Looking like that.
Look like we've been at Magic Kingdom all day.
You know I don't like that. I don't like to be messy. You get here. Let mommy get over on this side.
Please step carefully onto the moving
ready?
Platform.
This land of tomorrow, this land is my land.
The people who search the perfect vehicle for me are watching. So keep your eyes peeled. You never know who you might see.
Ouch! Hey, don't kick me. No, that hurts. Stop. You're gonna go around the curve. Mickey, are you on this
no
people
stitch.
Ride?
We're supposed to get this stitch. I got one stitch ride, but I always like when they did the little.
This is fun with the sunlight. I mean, the different lighting.
I like it if people are clearing out of here.
Yeah, it's about to close in like 10 minutes. Isn't she lovely?
Isn't she lovely?
Isn't she lovely? Oh man, there's a whole car load right there. Yeah. Must be the cast Christmas party or something.
I mean, obviously they're closing out early so we're casting for the season, but they should. The cast members.
Yeah, they don't get to enjoy the park.
Different. I'm flagging.
People mover is always so much fun. It's a fun ride. So I convinced Sarah that we're gonna ride Carousel of Progress. Last ride of the day. Woo! End it with a bang. It's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Yay!
Carousel of Progress!
Yay!
I'm so happy!
I like it.
So, what is your day made? Is this the best day ever?
It is! Carousel of Progress.
Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. Ah, you're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Tomorrow's just a dream a day.
Got off Carousel of Progress.
I've never seen it so empty.
It's very empty. The park's closed for a special cast party.
All I see are
cast members. Yeah, yeah. Carousel of Progress was a lot of fun.
There's some more people up here who are like closer to the hub.
The hub,
like
yeah. Main Street.
Everybody out
of the land.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're the last.
We're the last ride of Carousel of Progress, yeah. Yeah, we got on right at closing, and it's a 20-minute ride.
Yeah.
The park technically closed about 20 minutes ago.
I think you want it to do it like that.
Well, yeah. It's a lot of fun.
Oh,
it's so nice. I mean, it's empty. Nobody. Nobody but cast members. Nobody but cast members. And Sarah.
We must have been the last. Us and whoever, those other people that were
yeah.
in the Carousel, probably were like the last one. It's been a great day.
It has.
I don't feel exhausted. Mm-hmm. I feel good.
I'm looking forward to the great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Yeah, and resting today and then a fun day tomorrow and... Yep.
But we just rode the People Mover and Carousel of Progress. Both of those are just kind of kick back, relax.
Yeah. We're going to close out here at the Magic Kingdom. We had a lot of fun.
We did.
Fun filled. Lots of stuff that we did today. And thanks for following along. And we'll see you guys next time for some more
Magic Moments. Bye.
Bye.